Drop it.
Take it easy, man. Why are you trailing me anyway?
You must have some idea. You wouldn't have shot at me.
Maybe I just don't like being chased.
I wasn't chasing you yesterday when you ambushed us.
You missed the Mountie again.
Oh, no. I saw him drop through that shaft. And it must be at least 100 feet deep.
Maybe he caught himself on the edge or something.
You sure?
Came back to camp just before I left.
Then he could have followed you here.
Couldn't have followed me. Had to go out to the reindeer.
I'll call Marlow.
Calling him. Calling him. Calling him. Calling him.
Come in, Beck.
I missed the Mountie again. He recognized me this time, and he probably suspects Reed, too.
We'll have to lie low now.
No, you must go on with your work. Where are the settlers now?
They're almost here. As soon as the snow gets off the ground, they'll start staking out their homesteads.
And be all over the country.
You must find some way of getting them out of there. We can't risk anyone finding out we're going to build rocket launching platforms.
We're pretty well back in the mountains here. Maybe they won't find us.
We can't take any chances. The platforms must be finished by the time our planes fly in with the guided missiles to bombard the American cities.
You must keep that area clear.
We'll try, but it's tough with that Mountie on the job.
I know that, but my country's plans are made and they must go through. Bribe their leaders, destroy their supplies, anything.
But get those farmers out of there.
Yes, sir.
Well, I don't know. They're short of food, but getting the reindeer will probably fix that up.
And even if we stop that, they could still hunt for meat.
Not around here. The wolves and wild dog have driven out all the game.
Yeah. Wild dogs, huh? That lead dog of mine is wild as a wolf. And being on short rations for so long, he's plenty hungry.
Oh?
When are they going to move the herd?
Probably already started. They're going to drive him from the Indian village down to a snow corral near their camp.
It's worth a try. If I can get my dog to take after those deer, he might lead the rest of the wild ones right into the herd. You go back to camp. I'll get my dog.
You sure it was Beck?
No question about it. He certainly went to a lot of trouble covering that shaft.
Looked like he had someone helping him. Where's Reed?
Well, he was here when you came back.
Well, he's not here now.
I wonder if he's working with Beck.
It's a good bet. They were always together before Beck ran off.
They could be agents from the foreign spy group we're looking for. They probably know you're a Mountie even though you're not in uniform.
Probably. From now on, we have to watch Reed all the time.
He's probably out looking for Beck right now.
That could be.
Robert! Anderson!
Just a minute. I'll try to trail him when we get back from bringing in the reindeer herd. Looks as if he and his gang are trying to stop the settlers from getting through to Taniac. So a good way to bring them into the open is to help them get through. Well, men, time to go?
Yep. The Indians are building a snow corral up there in the mouth of the canyon. We'll drive the reindeer into it.
We can sure use plenty more of them.
Get the herd corralled as quick as we can.
That may not stop
him. It'll have to. If we lose those reindeer, the settlers will starve.
Come on. Hurry up and block that hole!
Come on, men. Let's go. Get those blocks in there. Hurry up now.
What's happening? Mrs. Warden, let me have your rifle.
Of course.